Wes Crawford, leader of Lost and Found Percussion, a unique percussion group that utilizes items found in ordinary day-to-day life as percussion instruments. Although we are perfectly capable of performing a set stage show, we most enjoy practicing the art of guerrilla percussion, where we blend in with the theme of your special event and pop out with rhythmic pieces to surprise your attendees. In either case, all of our shows are fun and interactive. Take, for example, the excerpts you're about to see. This event was called Dickens of a Christmas, and so we were dressed up as Dickens-style chimney sweeps, performing our percussion pieces on implements that chimney sweeps might carry around with them. Found percussion shows are unique relative to other such similar shows, in that we pride ourselves on our capability to be flexible with the client and their client's needs, and with our ability to customize our show for the client's needs.
Keep going.
language of rhythm, Lost and Found Percussion is capable of bringing the necessary fun and flair for your special event to succeed.
Try this at home.